Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how you can host your website for free and how to get free hosting and free domain for your website. So what you have to do, you have to open any of your web browser and let us open a web browser, and in web browser you have to type infinityfree.net, okay, I-N-F-I-N-I-T-Y infinity and then free.net. Okay, let's type this infinityfree.net and just click enter, and this is the website which appears, Infinity Free. So here you can see free and unlimited web hosting, and on scrolling you get all these features like they have written here free unlimited website hosting for over 9 years and fastest free hosting, 99.9% uptime, unlimited hosting, completely free, you can host any domain and there are no forced ads. Okay, so these are some of the best features for this website. I personally prefer this website due to these reasons. So on scrolling you get free hosting features, you can see like unlimited disk space, unlimited bandwidth, free SSL, free subdomain names, all these things. Okay, so here is a one FAQ where it is written for how long is the website hosting valid, is the free hosting valid. Okay, so Infinity Free is free forever, there is no time limit for free hosting, you can sign up whenever you want and use it for as long as you want. Some people have been hosting their websites for us for years. Okay, so you have to click on sign up now button and I have already created account, so just I will sign out from this account and I'll show you how you can log in from starting. Okay, I'll sign out and you have to enter your email address. Okay, I need to sign up, I'm actually signing, so it will give me error. Okay, I'll sign up. So I have to enter my email address, it is, and I have to enter my password. Now I will re-enter my password for confirmation and then just check the checkbox and just check the captcha and click on create new account. So this will send a verification link to the email you provided and you have to just click on that verification link to verify your email address. So once you verify your email address, once the verification process of your email address is completed, you just have to refresh your web page, and when you refresh your web page it will ask for your email address and password. So enter your email address and password and click on sign in. So I think there is something wrong in the credentials, so I have to re-enter. So I enter my email and password. Okay, then just click on sign in button and your account will be created. Okay, so here you haven't created a my email ID is mentioned here. So now you have to create the account and you can have maximum of 3 accounts. Okay, active accounts 0 by 3. So I create a new account here, click on create account button. And step one, you have to choose a domain name. So you can either use a subdomain provided by this website or you can use your own custom domain. So for this video tutorial I'll be using the subdomain. So let's provide a name to our subdomain. So I'll keep it as Learn Light, and you can also select the domain extensions. Actually the domain extensions, there are 4 to 5 domain extensions from which you can choose. It is not visible in the video recording, so I'll be selecting .rf.gd and then search domain, and there is a success message that the domain is available. Now we have to enter the account password, that is the, this is step 2. Okay, create account password, that is Learn Light YouTube, and then check on the captcha provided below and click on create account. So your account will be created. So this is all you need to do. Now you have a view in client area, open control panel. So firstly we will view the client area. So this is your client area. It has some basic details like account details, MySQL details and file transfer protocol details. And you can see status under account details. It is pending creation. You need to upload files and then it will be active. Active status will appear. Okay, so your domains and subdomains are shown here. Now, going back to previous. Okay, let me show you a control panel. So this is control panel. You just have to click on approve and the control panel will load. So this is your control panel. You can control all the functionalities of your website from here. Okay, so this is your control panel. Now moving back to that page. Now we have to upload files in file manager. So let's move into the file manager. And in here you have to always place your always upload your files inside the sdocs folder. Okay, you have to just keep this in mind. And in this folder you have to upload your files and the folders which you need to, which are needed for hosting your website. So all the files of your websites are to be uploaded here only. Okay, let me show you a website which I am going to host. So this is the website which I am going to host through this account. See, this is in my system right now. So you have to open the sdocs folder, and in here you have to upload your folders. So I have already uploaded the three folders. Now the index.html file. So you have to just click on upload file and select your file and just click on upload file. The file will be uploaded. See, now all the files of the website are uploaded here. Just click on this domain name, subdomain name. See, the website is not loading. So it is written here, please note that it can take up to 72 hours for a new domain to start working. So simply copy this link and open Google browser, and you have to just paste here the link and click enter. See, the website is hosted. Okay, so this way you can host your website online for free. Thank you for watching.